is bipolar disorder diagnosed? Bipolar disorder is often diagnosed by clinical observation. Depending on the type of first bipolar seizure, the clinical progress will play a decisive role in the diagnosis. If the first seizure is depression, bipolar disorder could be hard to diagnose. Bipolar disorder is diagnosed only when we observe manic or hypomanic symptoms.